Hey guys, it is the USC Trojans battle the Oregon State Beavers, and Matt Barkley throws a beautiful touchdown pass to Ronald Johnson, so now enjoy the game!
I've got a Verizon Wireless update on the number one team in the country. Florida's on the road tonight on ESPN in Starkville to face Mississippi State. Washington Tebow sort of throwing up in traffic there in the red zone. It's tipped into the hands of Jonathan Banks. 100 yards later, it's a three-point game. It's now gone to half. The Gators leading by a field goal.
That's going to be a little surprise for everybody in the SCD. Nobody's safe. Nobody. And movement up front. Left guard Grant Johnson.
70. 5 yard penalty.
Oh my god, all the penalties have been on the Beavers.
So slightly.
I love this.
Glad you can join us on a perfect Saturday night in Los Angeles, Oregon State. Trying to go 3-0 for the first time forever. 39 USC. They don't lose here. And in the second quarter, they have been dominant all season.
Oh my God! Yeah, boy!
Michael,
yeah!
Linebacker came
I
in.
I love that. Oh,
forced him to turn to the other side. Loss of 8, the 27th sack of the season for USC. They lead the nation.
Into the motion, he gets the pressure from Mays on the outside. Again, timing. You can sit back there. If the ball is not out, especially against the blitz, really quickly and on time with rhythm, you will be sacked.
Huge loss, 13 yards for Morgan, his fourth sack of the season. From the end zone, pressure, still pressure, floats it up for Rams and caught at the 28, are you kidding me? Jordan Bishop made the catch, and Canfield, what a chance he took.
And again, this doesn't happen if it's not a left-handed quarterback scrambling to the left side. Oregon State's offensive line gets a lot of help.
I'm
looking to see if he's going to get it back.
And maybe that's what he was trying to do, because that was not his best looking throw. It was higher than it was long.
P for K.
Ryan McCants, number 24, will check in as the third down back on third and about 2.5. Canfield looks for McCants, throws incomplete. Players got their feet tangled up, no flag.
The one thing that's clearly happening in this football game is
gotta check something.
In the front seven, they're playing in the backfield. They got more room back there than the quarterback and the tailback. Something has to change if you're Oregon State.
First punt by Hecker was 44 yards. And Damian Williams drops back inside his own 30-yard line. Makes the first man miss, looking for a block. Doesn't get it, taking down at the 25-yard line. A 5-yard return, but a much better punt. 52 yards.
A work of art. A finely tuned machine, a sanctuary, a command center, a sophisticated sedan, a sports car. Nissan Maxima, the ultimate dual threat. Now get a 2009 Nissan Maxima for 0% APR financing for 60 months. Nissan, proud partner of the Heisman Trophy.
You're gonna say bye for now. See ya. Bye!